What's up, guys? I'm hanging out in my kitchen. Actually, I just came into my kitchen a couple minutes ago to clean stuff up, but my cat my cat doesn't want to go in that room. That is where her food bowl is. That is where her litter box is. But that is also where the mirror is. And for some reason, she does not want to go in that room. I'm not sure why. So I decided to get my camera out and record a little bit. Sorry, I switched it to my left hand because I am going to get my cell phone and I'm gonna turn the camera on it too and record. Set that up there and you guys can know you can't see. You can't see shit, and that sucks. I don't know what's going on with my cat, guys. She's acting pretty strange. Hold on, I'm gonna pull up Facebook and I'm gonna do Facebook Live real quick. Facebook Live. As you can see, I'm recording on my camera and my voice recorder. My cat. Okay, she just decided to move. But my cat, for some reason, let me see if she'll go back and do it again. Actually, let me walk over here, kind of leave her alone. My cat, for some reason, now that room right there is, look, she's gonna do it again. That room is where her food bowl is. It's where her litter box is. But that's also where the mirror is. And for some reason, she is not going in that room. She's afraid to go in that room right now, and I don't exactly know why. She's been standing at that door with poking her head in that door for the last 5 minutes. It's like she's afraid to go in that room for some reason. I haven't heard anything. I've been home alone for the last couple hours. I've been on my laptop. I was downloading a video editor, trying to learn how to use it. It's weird, like every once in a while she'll sniff her food, but then she'll like peek her head into the room and she wants to go in there, but it's like she's afraid to do it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, she actually went in. She went in, but she stopped right there. Okay, she went fully in now. That was creepy as hell. Now she's looking at me like, what, bro? Leave me alone, I'm trying to take a piss. Alright, I'm gonna set my camera. Again, I'm home alone. That was really weird that she did that. She never does that. Usually she runs in the room and all that crap, but she didn't do that this time. It was like she was afraid to come in the room. Camera set up. I'm gonna take my recorder in there too, just to see if anything's happening with this mirror. This cat still has not moved from that spot. Her food bowl and her litter box is in that room. That's the little bathroom. Alright, there she goes. She's moving. It's like she's afraid of something in this room right now. I don't get it. Well, what was really, really funny earlier is she was laying on the Ouija board box. She was laying right on that box earlier. I don't get it. That was really weird. But I got more of the video on my actual camera. So once I actually figure out how to use this damn video editor, I'll upload it. I guess I'm gonna take this. Take it out of the box for a couple minutes. I'm not gonna go crazy. I'm not gonna have it record for too damn long because I still got a bunch of shit that I gotta watch. Hell, I made videos last night, I still haven't watched them. I still got a 6.5 hour long video that I still gotta finish watching. That go for a little while.
I don't know. if I caught anything at this point. I can really care less. I've been trying for an hour straight to try to mess with this shotcut video editor online that I downloaded, and I don't know. Like, I watched like four different tutorials on the damn thing, and every single one of them I watched said the same fucking thing. I go and I do what they tell me to do so I can actually make the video or edit my videos. None of it works. Absolutely none of it. So this is probably now just a fucking waste of time, and I'm pissed off. So later.